Last year, Uganda marked 20 years since the internet was introduced in the country. But despite the 20 years of experience, the internet is not being accessed by a majority of Ugandans, especially the rural communities. By 2013, only 6.4 million Ugandans had been connected to the internet throughout the country. However, these internet users are often challenged by accessibility hindrances ranging from poor infrastructure, high cost of internet, and knowledge gaps, among others. To account for some of these hindrances, online activists are rolling out an e-campaign to rural-based civil society organizations.
The presence or the availability of the internet, our work has to be shifted to the online. That gives us an opportunity, one, to expand our space such that we use the existing frontiers. If you talk about campaigning, the physical campaigning, one has to think about now, how do I do the e-campaign?
According to Sebagala, many civil society organizations, both in urban and rural areas, do not provide resources to the ICT departments.
The budget to have antiviruses, two, the budget really for the website hosting, three, the budget to hire someone who will be there to do this kind of work. So that's why we gave them that growth period. That's why we are also trying to encourage them, please, this is going to help you to market you, increase your visibility online. You'll have partners, but partners will never understand what you're doing if you are offline.
To interest activists mainstream ICT into their budgets, Unwanted Witness Uganda has developed websites for over 40 civil society organizations free of charge with free web hosting for a full year.
Usually it's not easy to reach out as a woman, and especially for the young mothers that we help, because communication is very difficult. But this should be able to help us and to also reach out to our sponsors.
According to the situation in Kalangala, many youth, aged people, they use online. They are ever online. However, the line can't be reliable, but they are still on. We are going to use this website to boost what we are supposed to do.
Government has recently released Vision 2014, emphasizes ICT for development. However, this vision can only be achieved if bottlenecks to internet accessibility are holistically addressed by all stakeholders. Stephen Mwiri, WBS News.